C1 carbon of beta galactose. C1 carbon of beta galactose plus C4 carbon of beta glucose. Due to combination of this, glycoside linkage is formed. Glycosidic linkage between C1 carbon of beta galactose and C4 carbon of beta glucose. Okay. It has beta link carbohydrate. It has which one? Beta link carbohydrate or disaccharide. Beta link carbohydrate or disaccharide. First C1 carbon of what? Beta galactose. Oxygen beta means oxygen, here is H, this is C1 carbon, C2 4, 5, CH2OH hydrogen. Actually, in galactose, C4 carbon is left side, so that is the reason why when it is left side, it is what? Above the plane. Hydrogen, it is also above the plane, then it is below the plane like this. This is known as what? Beta D plus galactose. Beta D plus galactose. Here is hydrogen. Which carbon linkage? C4 carbon of beta glucose. Beta means OH is which direction? Above. This is the first carbon, second carbon, third carbon, fourth hydrogen, CH2OH. Now here is hydrogen. Below, this is above, like this. This is known as beta. It is which linkage? Beta link. Beta link. Beta D plus glucose. Glucose. Now this is a hemiacetal linkage. This is known as what? Hemiacetal linkage. So that is the reason why gives positive tollens test. Positive tollens test.